We all know water is colorless. Water takes the color of whatever is added to it. It appears white if you add milk to it. It appears brown if you add mud to it. Same is the case with our energy. If you watch violent content, use abusive language, consume poisonous chemicals, your energy will become charred. On the other side, watching nature's beauty, eating fresh and healthy food, exercising, saying, believing, and appreciating the good things in life will grow your energy. Depending on the kind of energy we have, our physical lives start to take that shape. Whether we become muddy water or elixir of life is a choice we all have.